29, and we're not going to the Distant Spring. We're going back to the Forest Naval. Yay, Pants! Okay, now the one remaining part that I could have gotten back yesterday if I thought to is this one here in the water. So, lots of blues! Wow, I really need to grow more blues, don't I? Okay, I guess that's what I'm doing with this day after I get the one part. This one part is guarded by frogs. We meet again. Whistle them back when they get thrown off the frogs, because if you leave them to their own devices, the Pikmin will just run back and attack the frog again and usually get themselves squashed. Wonderful loyal little creatures, but they're not very bright. And with those terrible things vanquished, this isn't a treasure. It looks like a treasure. I don't know what it is. I think it might have originally been meant to fight a boss here, because in the ending credits sequence you'd see a Gulix, which is like a big horrible amoeba thing, and you fight it here, but you don't, so. It's the anti-dioxin filter. This fits over the rocket's exhaust ports and filters out all disease-causing agents from the ship's exhaust. That means I'll be able to move around without polluting the planet's atmosphere. I feel worlds better. Oh, he's so socially responsible. Yeah, and clearly I'm the jerk for not getting that sooner. I mean, seriously, Pyra, jeez. A growing Pikmin for the rest of the day. Woo! There is an option to go directly to sunset if you've done everything you can in an area and you have nothing left to do but kind of aimlessly screw around for 20 minutes. It's quitting, that's what it is. There has to be literally nothing to do before you should just go straight to sunset. You can always gather pellets, you can always grow more Pikmin, you can find nectar or rocks or something, turn them into flowers. Olimar has very limited time and you should make efficient use of it! Anti-dioxin filter. The laws of deep space require all ships to eliminate all pollutants. I have now recovered 15 out of 30 parts. If I can find just 14 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Okay, and now... yeah, sorry about all the racket from outside. I'm filming this earlier in the day than I usually do, and I live downtown, and there's a lot of traffic that goes by outside my door, so yeah. Police cars and stuff going by, don't worry, it's nothing interesting, someone just was murdered or something. Faster! Faster, my slaves! I have more stuff to haul off then. Haha, joke's on you. Time I've ever hung around in the Forest Naval long enough for those guys to regenerate. For a couple years, anyway. Huh. Yeah, when I put my head down and focus, I can get all 30 parts in 14 days. Obviously, talking to myself is a little distracting, so... hey, I'm having fun though. Half point! Let's cut this thing!